It's like, what do you like in this race?
Yeah, the fight. The fight in the last straight is amazing. Yeah.
¿Te gusta la carrera de eliminación?
Sí, es una de las carreras que más me gustan y de las que hemos venido preparando estos últimos años.
¿Por qué te gusta esta carrera?
Porque, bueno, se deja llevar la emoción de la última vuelta y sobre todo que hay que ser muy táctico a la hora de no desgastar tanta energía al principio de la prueba, sino más bien saberse ubicar dentro del pelotón.
¿Y no tienes miedo de la última recta siempre que hay eliminación?
Ah, siempre, toda la carrera uno tiene como la precaución de no estar atrás. Es una carrera donde hay que estar muy despierto siempre. Y bueno, nosotros tratar de estar adelante sin tener que de pronto forzar mucho atrás.
¿Y hay veces puedes usar tus manos si hay un problema?
No, creo que no es lo correcto. Tratamos de movernos de la mejor manera y hacer una carrera limpia.
Like the elimination race?
It's not my favorite race, but here I like it because it's usually fast and it's really hard. Everyone is tired because it's the last day of racing, and yeah, we won yesterday, motivated to do it again, so let's see how it goes.
All the other guys, they say that you like to grab people in the last straight line.
Me? No, I don't think so. I like to stay in the front and don't even get in the position to grab. That's better.
So what happens when, if someone grabs you, what do you do?
I get really angry. normally you put your hands up or something that the judges see there was a fault. But also the best thing you can do is just keep on skating. Okay. Because if you like waste too much time and energy, then the next elimination you're out. So yeah, it's always keep going, move up again, take another spot, go to the front again. It's always moving.
Is it easy for the referee to see the grabbing in the last straight line?
No, it's super hard, like especially in the beginning when there are like 40 guys on the track, all over the track, you can't see everything. And some guys are also really good, like they grab you and no one sees it. You just feel your speed is gone.
Have you done this ever?
I'm not so good in this. I'm big, I'm quite tall, so if I grab someone, people notice.
Some guys, they told me you both grab in the last straight line in the elimination.
Let's see, you normally never get to know who pulls or not, but I know you're gonna get your camera ready and then after it you're gonna see who is swimming a lot or not.
Some guys, they told me you like to grab in the elimination.
What?
some guys, they told me you like to grab in the elimination.
No, this is not true. I'm clean, but it's always super hard to keep the position, so we are all fighting, I guess. And this is maybe harder for me because I'm skating alone, I don't have any team. So yeah, this is a really stressful race, I think.
Do you use your hand a little bit sometimes?
The hand?
Yeah.
No, but sometimes you have to keep your position. But not to, like, I don't use it to make a skater slow down. I use it to keep my position, and that's it.
It's like a protection attitude?
It's a protection attitude. It's like you show that nobody can pass you, and you show that you are still fresh. If you show that you're tired and you cannot protect your place, then you get eliminated directly.
Eltony told me you always grab in the elimination.
Huh?
Eltony told me you always grab the other in the elimination.
Yeah, well, if Elton says that. there's always a lot of grabbing in eliminations, of course, and I hope it's going to be a fair race. I'll try to make a very fair race as well, and the best should win. That's important.
But you think it's like, it make it cool that there is a little bit of grabbing?
No, it should be clear rules. I feel like that. There is too much grabbing for sure, especially in elimination race. That's why for me the points race is more nice. With the, you have a little bit more room to play with. Yeah, the eliminations are big teams have a big advantage, of course. But yeah, we will see. I just hope for a fair race tonight and the best should win. That's it.
Did you ever grab somebody in your career?
No comment. But of course I did. Yes.
Under the stars.
Thank you.